after the last match, we have we took it easy with Hen a bit and with Kevin a bit and Ezekiel and Fred. And Fred and Ezekiel not really recovered yet. They have a slight injury still, and we're not going to take any risks because we got many matches in very short period, and on top of that, long traveling in between. So we have to be very careful in our approach. We have to take in consideration the yellow cards that we have in the team. You cannot put too many players in one team where you know there's a risk for yellow cards for the next match. So there's a lot of things we have to think about besides the injuries. That's been a let me not talk about it in this interview, otherwise I will say too much again about yellow cards and what people look at. Well, the team itself has a positive mentality towards the matches at the moment, and that counts. That is so important. There was a bit of a trauma for the match in Bali, what happened last season. But I said, this is a new season. It's a new circumstances. They have learned a lot from last season when it comes to those kind of situations, and we showed that in the last match. So I'm positive that we can continue to show that. Bayern Kara same point at us, and that is so important, despite that we don't have the Boboto with us, which is of course always not so nice for the team, because they want to play for their supporters as well. But tomorrow we go out and play for our supporters, because they can't be here. So we will show it, the dedication towards our supporters, and we're going for the 3 points and give it to them.
Persiapan terakhir kita dengan lapangan yang Masya Allah, ini lapangan yang luar biasa. Saya berharap berkahnya besok lapangan ini memberikan poin untuk kita. Pemain sangat antusias sekali latihan hari ini. Saya berharap fokus ini tetap terjaga sampai pertandingan besok. Insya Allah. Oh iya, kita punya mental yang saat ini sangat baik. Tetapi kita harus pahami juga mereka juga habis memenangkan pertandingan kemarin. Kita tahu tim Bayangkara tim yang solid, tim yang sulit kita mengambil poin di sini. Tapi saya berharap kita punya pengalaman sebelumnya, mudah-mudahan itu terulang kembali. Walaupun kita tahu itu sangat sulit, tidak mudah tentunya, tapi kita akan berusaha semaksimal mungkin untuk memberikan poin besok.